This is why you don't come out at night, guys. I'm running out of ammo as well. What's up, guys? It's me, Varkse, and welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die. So, in the previous episode, we built a bit of our base. I changed my design halfway through, so as a consequence, my base now looks like this. But basically, what we're going to do is knock down these wooden walls and then build the outside up. So it shouldn't take too long. I filled in my original mine here, back with some dirt. So what you do is you get dirt, and then once you've got dirt, you can actually make a block called forest ground using 12 dirt fragments, and I just did that, filled that in there. I started our mine, so I came down here. There's actually a little bit more done down there, but I'll show you that another time. And that's where our forges and our campfires and everything will be. So today I said that we would go to find the tool shop. Working stiff tools. So the idea behind this is to maybe we'll find ourselves a good pick or a good axe, and it will enable us to knock these down easier and also mine down the bottom. I have also made about 500 cobblestone, which is what I'll be using to upgrade these cobblestone pillars. I made that simply while I was mining. So first things first, I'll try and find that working stiff tools. Now I think that one might be it, so let's go have a look. I brought my gun with me, you know, just in case we run into any serious danger, but the bow should be fine for the whole of today. I made myself a brand new bow, so our bow is now 132. I'm going to be checking cars as I go as often as I can, because I will need to... I really could do with finding a mining helmet. Did I break into this? No. I could do with finding a mining helmet, so you guys can see at night a lot easier, and also I can mine down there without having to find spots for my torches all the time. Let's have a look what's here. Okay. Actually, this is the cracker book. Well, this will do. I will definitely go here now, because like I said, I might be able to find a good schematic. Last time we didn't come in here because it was too dark and I didn't have a torch, so this time should be fine since I've brought my torch with me. And there doesn't seem to be any zombies around, so that's good. Right, so let's check around. These dukes, the casino tokens, they can be used in... at the trader. Oh, that's good. So we've got a iron chest armor schematic. I'll be making that later. So what I'm probably going to do is quickly loot all of these now on camera, and I will just check what loot I get afterwards. I will just kind of very quickly go through them all. The ideal schematics I'm looking for at the moment would be, one would be the pistol. Pistol book would be great, because since I already have a pistol. Also, mini bikes for dummies, I think it's called, which allows me to build the mini bike, which is like a little vehicle you can do. It's really good to get around. It's, you know, the sooner you can get it, much better. Let's see what we've got then. Anything good? We'll get there eventually. I seem to be finding two of everything. Right. Yeah, I tend to loot these. I'll do most of the important looting on camera. I just think it's a little bit more interesting. Right. See what we've got. Okay, so we've managed to get 2 hunting rifle schematics. Now these are quite good, because not only will it allow us to use the hunting rifle, it does up our gunsmithing as well, so that's always handy. We've also got a shotgun, but I think we already know that, so it's not that good. First aid That's good, that's good. Ups our science as well. So we'll read these. To be honest, I'm not that impressed. I have two of the same things. Augur's good, but I won't be able to get that until the late game anyway. Flaming arrows, that could be quite fun. I've never actually shot a flaming arrow before. Oh, it requires gunpowder. Well, it'd be interesting to see what they're like. Might be some fun. But we'll definitely give that a read. Iron gloves, that's pretty good. Leather boots. Now see, these leather ones aren't that good because we need to learn we need to find leather first. And since we've got the iron, I don't think we'll be bothering with leather. But never mind. Like I said, it's not particularly the best one, has it really? The iron armor is pretty cool. The chest armor. So let's just purple fridge. I've never seen one before. Right. Hopefully we can find. We can find some beer in one of those coolers. The beer gives us lots of stamina, so we can do a lot of running around without having to stop every second for stamina. Right, let's see what we can find here. There we go. Nothing that good. Again, always check the toilets because sometimes there are pistols in them. But we've all been very lucky in. Oh, what's that? Pistols! Oh, in the bin as well. That's why you always, always check bins. Now that's really, really good. So what we can do now, if you can do assemble. And if we find better pistol parts, we can actually make a better pistol. That's really good. I'm really chuffed we found that. That's, yeah. Good. Okay, this was looking like a very bad looting spray already. Spree, sorry, should I say. Okay, let's knock down this door. Yeah, as our axe is getting just that little bit better, you know, it's definitely quicker to loot things. Just paper. Glue, yeah. Okay, these metal doors for now, I mean, it's only a desk and a chair in there. I'll leave them because, like I said, I'll be here forever otherwise. Okay, these chairs are actually made out of leather. And just as I was... Oh, I can't see now. Just as... I still can't see. Where'd that go? Yeah, so just as I was saying, you know, I don't have any leather or leather working. Well, if I chop these up, I should get myself some leather. Actually, I don't know whether I've got 26 leather. Let's see what I can make. So I can make leg armor, I can make boots, and I could make chest. So I could make almost a full set, but the only thing I'm thinking is that I can also use these to make bellows, and I need bellows. So I'll leave it for now, you know, because I need to make my forge ASAP so I can get all my iron, build my spikes, etc. So, yeah. Let's, well, that was okay. The pistol book, I'm really, really chuffed we found that pistol book. That's great. So, let's see, is there another... The shops look like this, by the way. They look like, they've got, obviously, the house with a little front bit, and that's how you know they're a shop. Now, I can't see any others, so I will check here quickly, since I don't think we've been over here just yet. Although I don't think there's any buildings. Let's just check this dumpster. And also this bin. Pills. Okay, yeah. That was just goldenrod seed. So, actually, I'll be making some goldenrod tea soon. I'll show you how I do that in the campfire later. But, oh, I think I hear some Zeds. I'm not sure where, though. Don't know where they all are today. By the looks of things, there's actually no buildings in this area. So we'll search further down here, see what we can find. Now, this time, I'm actually going to... Have I got... Oh, wow. Okay, so I came looting without my wrench. That was very, very stupid. So a wrench you can use to take apart those shopping trolleys. And they give you mechanical parts. And you can use mechanical parts to get yourself a workbench. Okay, hunting rifle stock. That's not so bad. So up there is a bag, which is what I found. Okay. Oh, looks like I was busy killing things here. Oh, is that a deer that went inside? I think I'm going to kill that now. Because it just seems like it would be easy to... I swear that... Is that not a deer? No? Okay, I thought... Never mind, I thought I saw a deer go in there. Clearly, I was mistaken. You know, I don't even know if we've got a working stiff tools in this town. If we don't, that's going to put a bit of a spanner in my plan. Spanner in the works, sorry. You know what I mean. It's going to ruin my plan. Because I had very much planned on finding myself a nice pick or an axe. Again, this town seems to be quite empty. There's a few plots that are empty. I'm going to kill these zombies as I find them, since we don't want what happened on day two happening again. Because, oh, that was a bloated walker in one shot. I'm chuffed with that. Right, now, yeah, I'm going to kill them as soon as I see them, because like I said, last in day two, that horde got a bit too much, and I don't really want that following me again. Okay, so I don't... Unfortunately, I don't think we have a working... This is not a very good starting town. It just had the cracker book. Don't get me wrong, the cracker book is good. Is this a factory? I don't think I've ever been in one of these before. There we go. Kill you. Now, where's that? Are these inside? Okay. That's... I'm going to break one of these down now anyway, so... Oh, maybe she'll break it down for me. Oh, it's very loud. What is... What is down here? Oh, wow. That is... Oh, dear. Okay, let me come back up here quickly. Oh. That was close. That got rid of her. Let's get rid of him quickly. Where's he going? Wow, it's so noisy. This is like some kind of factory complex. Oh god, that scared me so much. Oh, come on. Ah! Oh, that, oh, ah, that really, really scared me. I just thought it was this guy making the noise. There's so many of them. Oh, I missed my chance to loot him. Never mind. Can I shoot through this? Oh, I can. That's pretty cool. I wonder if they can hit me through this. easy enough. Can't loot him through it though, can I? Nope. Okay. Where are all these zombies coming from? Gosh. We'll go kill this guy. I want to get rid of them all before I loot. Whoops. Let's get this guy instead. Oh dear. Missed both. Are we done? I can hear another one, but I'm not sure where he is. Right, well, I cannot believe what we've just found down here. Right, I'm going to just close this behind me. So we've got a corpse. Now, these are crates, so if you knock them, if you break into them, just the first layer, there's usually a good crate underneath here. Oh look, now that's what we've been looking for. A working stiff tools crate, but one with a battery in it wasn't all that. But never mind. Fingers crossed this is another working stiff, and then we get ourselves a good axe or a pickaxe. A hoe, mechanical parts, and an anvil. That's not that bad actually. Mechanical parts, 10 mechanical parts. That's, yeah. I'm happy with that. Right, oh, I've run out of space. Okay, let's start scrapping what we... that was meant to be scrap. Scrap that. No, not drop that. Okay, let's scrap that. Probably don't need maple seeds. Old sham sandwich, don't need at this point. We'll eat the cat food. We'll scrap the can that it came in. Anvil car battery. We'll scrap the cash, that'll turn it into paper. We'll wait for that first. Right, that noise. Gosh. Right, we should be okay. We'll just leave them there for now. Right, let's get into here. Oh, there's more crates. This is really good. This is quite a nice... This would be a nice place for a base, I'm not going to lie. But I've already started work on my base now, so... Never mind. Let's see what this is. Oh, okay, yes. This is brilliant. This is so, 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 so good. Okay, not only do we have 7 mechanical parts, like, these are going to be used for making our workbench, but we've also got calipers. Now, calipers can take ages to find, and what you use them is you use them as a tool in the forge, and the best part about them is they use them to make bullet heads. So now we can actually, once we get gunpowder and bullet casings and things, and also the relevant... Oh, you know what I do need to do? Spend our skill points. Now we can get Quarty Joe level 2, and then we'll put the rest in scavenging. Okay, so that's good. Now, yeah, so when you get like the crafting of the certain rounds, we can now craft bullets. So, for example, we've only got 37 here. We'll actually be able to craft bullets for our gun. That's good. We found a few more bullets. Why not? I'm just going to finish looting this off, I think, and then I'm going to run back to the house. That zombie is so loud, right above us. Let's see what's in here. Okay. I'll scrap these for... I don't really need a hoodie. It's quite warm where I am. And I've got my... I've got a big coat back at home, so that'll be fine. Well, we can wear a better hat. We'll scrap this one. Okay, we can't scrap that, so we'll drop it. Cloth head armour. Actually, no, we'll wear this instead of our hat, and we'll just get rid of that. We don't need that. And brown shirt we can scrap. That's good. I'm happy with the cloth armour. Oh, I look interesting, shall we say. Right, so let's go through here. Yeah, because like I said, last episode was a bit of a building episode. This episode is going to be more like a looting one and zombie killing, so just, you know, to mix it up a bit so it pleases everybody. Okay, we'll scrap that. We don't need you. The reason I'm clearing these out is because the loot does respawn eventually. So if I clear them out, the loot will have respawned. Now, have I been down here? Yeah. In fact, let me just give you some light. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to knock down this door. I'll cut out and I'll come back once I've... Actually, no, it's not taking too long, is it? Nope. I'll stay here. So, I'm just going to finish doing this bit. If it turns to be a lot more, you know, a lot more expansive... Do I have any water? Yeah. I'm just going to drink this water. Yeah, so... Yeah, if it turns out to be loads and loads more to explore... Oh, the zombies found me. They found their way in. Is this the one guy that's been making all that racket? Let's come back up here. There we go. Where's his head? There we go. All that racket for that one zombie. Okay. Right, so there's obviously more behind these doors. There's a lot of these chairs which are good for mechanical parts. Yeah, so, well, I can come and finish the rest of this later. This later off, because I'm full of, like I said, my inventory's full. And now, unfortunately, I didn't get the tools that I wanted. But it wasn't too bad. I got a lot of schematics. I got 17 mechanical parts. That's great. I got myself some leather for the bellows. Yeah, it was an okay looting spree, I suppose. I think... I'm just going to walk down here, see if there is any more shops. I think for the rest of these, for the rest of this looting spree, I'm just going to ignore most of the zombies. Because I'll run far enough away for it not to matter. Okay. Now... I know it seems like I can't make my mind up, but I think, yeah. Okay, so I'm actually going to have my base here, guys. Yeah, I've definitely decided now this is going to be where my base is. Now, for those of you who don't know what this area is, you're about to be in for quite a good surprise. Okay, let's just get rid of these quickly. Oh, what was that? Was that another pistol book? Okay, we'll check that in a bit. We'll clear the Zeds out. Come on, Zeds. Take that. That's it. And boom! Headshot. That's what I like. Right. Okay, and just two more there. Is that it? Hope so. There we go. Goodbye. And you. Oh! That was close. Goodbye, head. Right. Okay. So, what I'm going to do now, actually, is... store a few items in here. Doesn't matter which ones, because this is actually going to be... Is this a pistol book? Yeah. Okay, so I can read that. Okay, again, although I already know the pistols, I'll just increase my gunsmithing. Yeah, so... Now, for those of you who don't know... Oh, I'm so excited about this, because I've played this game quite a few times now, and I've never actually managed to find myself one of these. So, yeah, I am super, super, super happy. Okay, let's just break these doors down quickly. I've got a really good idea for what I can do for this as well. Ah, this is great. I'm so happy. Right, so, yep, so it just looks like a little hut with a garden in it, I suppose. There's a drain there, a few pieces of scrap, some like a tin fence, shall we say. Scrap car, pile of rubbish. Yeah, not that much, no. No one's seen anything yet. So, well, the big thing. Well, there's actually two parts to this, but I think I'm going to show you the first bit. So this hut here will be my. You know that I was talking about a house or like a tower that I wanted in the middle of the other one? This hut will be that tower. I'm going to remove most of this fencing. And that cobblestone pillar fence that I put around my old base, I'm going to put around this instead. Oh yeah, it's going to be amazing. So this is going to be my house. Guys, isn't it awesome? This is perfect for the house. I can't see why I need anything else. What do you think? Yeah? Okay, now for the surprise. I've held it off long enough. Oh my days. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to break these down now for you, but I will cut out and I'll cut back to when I've actually broken them down, and I will show you what is maybe underneath them. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. So guys, I've done it. I've knocked them all down to very, very little health. So, shall we see what was under here then? Probably nothing, who knows. Oh, what is this? Oh yes. Okay, let's see where it goes. Okay, bit anticlimactic again. Right, so, well, I wonder what's behind there. So, you can see what I'm thinking, though. This is going to be our base, so we've got a nice, shabby-looking outside, but when we go inside, we have a full... I don't know. Well, let's find out. We've got a nice little light as well. Again, this might take me some time to knock through. So, because it's 5 o'clock now, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to create myself a chest here to drop all my stuff off. Because I know now, straight the way, that this is definitely going to be my base. So I'm just going to put a chest here. I'm going to put everything in it that I looted today, so I don't lose it. Okay. Now, I'm going to run back home. Oh, I'm being attacked. Okay, let's get rid of these quickly. Alright, and we'll get there eventually. Come on. And... Oh, I really was... I thought that would be a hit then. There we go. Die, zombie, die. Good times. Right. I will just quickly take all of this. I see that nurse, don't worry. Put all this away. No, don't knock down my brand new base. Go away. Right. I'm going. I need to go get myself. So yes, I'm going to quickly run home to my, well, what was going to be my old base, my base, but now I'm definitely going to live in this new place. So, yep, I know I broke down those and it was a bit anticlimactic since we couldn't actually get in, but what I'll do is I'll run to my old base, bring all my stuff back over, break down that door to about 10 health or something, and then we'll pick up from there. Welcome back, guys. So... I took everything from the old base and brought it all the way to here. I took all the 50 pillars down. I've banged this down to about one or two hits left. But it has become night time and I didn't... the doors are open upstairs. I have made two new doors, which I will be putting down. But I think there's a zombie up here. So... I'm just going to sneak up these stairs. Fingers crossed there's nothing here. Because I'm low health. Because I stood in the fire. And. Okay, so there's no zombies here. So let's just quickly put that gun back. Take that gun out. And take my ammo. Okay, so at least if they come now, I should have a gun. Just put the door on. And... here as well. Okay. Right, that's relatively safe now. We should be alright. Oops. Oh, I can definitely hear that zombie. Okay, so I'll just put a torch there as well. Okay, that should be, in fact, I'll put one there. And there. And I'll take that down. Okay, so we've got plenty of light up here now. Yeah, so I brought everything up, as you can see, full of everything. But we'll solve that in a minute. I'll make a few chests. In fact, have I got my wood on me now? Yeah, I'll just make a chest now. So I can put it down when we're inside. Okay. Where's my axe? Yep. Okay. So, should we see what was hiding under here then? Unbelievable. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I'm such a letdown this game. Right, I'll be right back once I've got past this door as well. I'm going to tell you what. I am going to kill these zombies though, because I do not want them to run down here and trap me in. So I can hear them. I'm going to go out and shoot them. They're going to run at me. In fact, first things first, let's use the first aid kit and put a bandage in my inventory. Okay, so we're full health with a bandage. Alright. Where are these zombies then? I definitely heard one. Hopefully there's not more than one. Oh, there he is. See, they run at you during the night. Oh, can't see. I'm going to take him inside. It might be easier. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, I can hear another one. Oh! Oh, I think I'm drawing a horde. This is bad. This is why you don't come out at night, guys. I'm running out of ammo as well. I cannot see. Oh! Oh no! I got no more ammo! And I can't... Oh, I'm zoomed in. Oh, I couldn't run then. Alright, let's arrow them to death. Oh. Right. I did not want those three coming down while I was in that room. Okay. So I've used my gun up, basically. There's no point in having that anymore. But at least we got rid of the zombies that were near us. So I should be able to... I should be able to break down this quite easily. Yeah, the reason I actually killed those zombies was because this makes noise and it would have attracted them anyway. And they would have come running down these stairs and bad things would have happened. Okay, so I'm going to just knock this down and I'll be right back. Right, welcome back. So, although the door is now on 4, you can basically see through it, but there we go. Done. So, let's go find out what I was so hyped about. So, we came down. Remember, this is just an outside shed. We broke the floor down. We've broken this door down. Look. Have I been... Oh, no, this isn't going to go well. See, if you crouch, you can tell what's happened. I've been sensed. I knew I should be more quiet. Oh, it's only a crawler. It's breaking my door. That's not very cool, is it? Why break my door? Let's get rid of these. Okay, rather than... Oh, that's annoying. Can I... Let's just... dump stuff in here. Okay. I will just... Why can't I put that down now? Ugh. To be honest, I don't care. I'm just going to leave it. I'm going to put these... here. Right, there we go. Give me some light. Now, yeah, they won't hear me all the way down here. So look at this. So you come under here from that humble beginnings, and you've got a kitchen. In case you hadn't already guessed, it's a secret base. It's so cool. So you find it, and it's basically got this massive underground section. It's a secret base. It's got everything in here, basically. It's got a kitchen. It's got a bathroom. It's got like living quarters. I'm so chuffed. I think it's got storage as well, if I remember correctly. So let's have a look. Let's get rid of this. Oh, sorry. Yeah. So here's the. We've got, obviously, we can check all this out. Oh, they've even got a, not a very good chest, but yeah, so we've got some living quarters here. We've got a bathroom. I think this is like a cellar, a storage part. But basically, the inside of this is, let me give you some light. The inside of this is perfectly suited to a base. So, oh, it's just perfect. Look at that. So this will be our storage, our kitchen, bathroom, and a bedroom. So it's basically an underground bunker. All of this, look, it just looks so good. And then we've got that up there, which we will defend tomorrow. So I'm super chuffed. What I'll do now, actually, is I will... Now, I made a chest, didn't I? Don't know where I put it. Okay, let me... I broke my torch again. I'm just so good at breaking torches in this game. Okay, let's quickly run up here. See if I can find where I put my chest. There it is. Okay. Now, for our main storage area, which will be in here, I will fill them out with proper storage crates. So I'm just going to do some temporary chests for now. Just while I wait. So I'll put one there for now. Okay. Pop all of this in here. Get rid of all of this. Keep them on me. Keep that on me. Keep that on me. Okay. I need to get some food. I ran out of food. I've got water, but I have no food. So tomorrow, it will be absolutely vital that I go and find some food. I think I'll be alright for an hour and a half left of the night. But basically, let's loot here, so see if anything good. Some bandages and a blood bag. Oh, magnum parts. Oh, that's great. Ah, oh, see, my base even has... And a pistol again with more ammo. Oh, that's so good. Yes, so my base had a pistol in it for me. That's just... Ah. Oh, really, really good. Was that aloe vera seeds? Oh, I thought that was beer seed. That was beer seeds. That would have been like the hop seeds. It's a cooking pot ready for me. Great. See what's in here. I'm ideally going to find some food, since that's what I really could do with right now. Nope. I could eat the sham sandwiches, but I'm not going to for now, because last time they damaged my stamina. So, I don't want to do that again. Let's see. Way, food. And honey, good. We are really fine if we get infected. Oh, cat food, I don't mind. It's just going to give me some food. Right, that definitely will get me through the night, so that's fine. Trash can. So, I've been in there. Let's loot in here. No, nothing good. Cooler. Beer is always good. A beer helps with your stamina. And a magnum. Is that a magnum frame? All I need now is magnum parts. I can make a magnum once I found the book. Lots of clothes. Oh, brilliant. Look at all these clothes we've got. Really, really good. Oh, there's more. So I've basically found a wardrobe now. Oh, and a nail gun schematic. Brilliant. Perfect. Let's take what was in here. Now that's a gun safe. Again, I'll unlock that later when I can get better guns. Yeah, so that is basically, that is another way in, but we'll sort that out later. Yeah, I think that will call it for the end of the episode. Yeah, this will be my base. I'm going to clean it up a bit. Like, I don't want these trash piles, etc. And maybe I'll have to get rid of these dead bodies knocking around. Don't want them in my base. Scrappy furniture as well. Probably get rid of that. But, yeah, so all in all, it's been a brilliant episode. It's now light outside. Night is basically over. I'm going to make my, like I said, the pillars around here. But that'll be for next episode. Next episode, I think we'll hunt. I need to do some hunting, find some food, find some water, and yeah, and we'll put the. I think we definitely need to build the base since it's day 6 now. Day 7's when the horde comes. We definitely need to get this base up, and I really need to get a forge as well. So we'll have to get that pretty quick. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you did enjoy it, please like it, leave a comment with your thoughts, and if you want to see more from me, please subscribe. So, thank you very much for watching, goodbye, and see you next time.